Guys, Megan here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you a day in my life, beach week edition. I'm here with some of my best friends at my best friend Lauren's aunt's house and in the Outer Banks, and we are just hanging out for the week, just relaxing from 4 years of crazy stress. My last day of school was on Friday, so I'm super excited for summer now, and when we get back we're gonna graduate, so I'm so excited for that too. So today I'm just kind of taking you through what we do. Every day here is different, but I thought today would be a fun day to vlog because we're going shopping, we're going to a coffee shop, my friend Carter is coming, and we're just gonna have a great time. So right now it is like 9, I just got ready and we're about to go to the coffee shop, but I figured I'd show you guys what I was wearing. I'm wearing my famous hoops from Target, except I sized down. These are the size smaller and I'm really feeling it. This is my new favorite necklace from Nordstrom that I featured in my last haul. This top I literally got on Saturday. It's from freaking Walmart, like what the heck. And then my shorts are just like jean shorts, they're from Marshalls. And I'm wearing my Birkenstocks, of course, because literally what am I without my Birkenstocks? So yeah, if you guys like vlogs, give this video a thumbs up or subscribe down below if you're new. During the summer, I'm gonna be creating a ton of content, especially like college content. So if you guys like that, stay tuned and let's get right on into the video.
I thought I would know better. That's wishful thinking, thought there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking, is anything forever? Or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know. From Brooklyn to New York, then off to the West. In Cali, no Cali, but fuck, we the best.
Hey guys, so now we're going back to the beach house. What are we gonna do at the beach house, Caroline?
Ooh, definitely make some avocado toast.
Exactly, and then I think we're gonna hit the beach. It's gonna be a great day.
I'm always down, worry about everyone else, but once in a while I catch myself.
So we just got back from our little shopping expedition, and I'm gonna show y'all what I got because I was literally planning to get nothing and I walked out with like $200 worth of things, so that's a mood. I like went to a few different stores here. There's like in Duck, there are a ton of cute stores and just a lot of things to find, and usually I just look and like don't buy anything. Yeah, there was stuff to buy this time, so I'm gonna move into our little common room down here on the bottom basement floor, which is the party floor, of course, to show y'all what I got. So the first thing I picked up was this swimsuit top, which I saw and I thought I'd try on. I was like, oh, I don't know, but the whole store was 20% off. This is from a store called Barre Station. It's in Duck, and all these stores are in Duck. I just got this swimsuit top. It's so cute on. I love this pattern. It's definitely something that I haven't really seen before. Super fitted, and the back is adjustable too. It's like one of these like lace-up tie backs, so it will fit you no matter what size. This was originally $40, but I ended up getting it for like $32.
Hey fam, it's Lauren, Megan's friend. Also recording her lookbook thing.
This headband and the shirt are from Islands, which is a small boutique here in Duck, North Carolina. And then I also got these shoes from Barre Station, and I will link both their locations down below because they have so many cute things, especially one of them has like Anthro and another one has Free People. So I definitely check them out if you guys are coming to the Outer Banks anytime soon.
All right, fam, we have a new guest. Carter.
Hello. Welcome.
We are currently eating lunch because we're trying to go to the beach ASAP. I made myself a salad after I ate my brownie cookies, so that basically balances out. So.
Yeah, I had one. I had a salted brownie too, and yep. Just had a sandwich.
Yeah. We are doing so well. We're gonna go to the beach soon, and we're so excited, and we're happy. Yeah. We're currently at the beach. We're having a great time. We just got pummeled by some waves. Always good. We're just chilling out here, relaxing, having a great time.
We find like really short shorts, like my feet are like super tight.
I am home from the beach. I showered and I put on the same clothes I was wearing before because whatever, it's the beach, and I was mostly just getting the sand and stuff out of my hair, and it feels so much better. And I also just touched up my makeup a little bit, put some product in my hair. I use this argan oil, which really, really helps with split ends, just making sure your hair is moisturized, especially when you keep washing it so constantly, like I've been this week. And it also kind of helps to reduce frizziness, which is awesome. And I don't know if y'all can tell, but I am a little tanner, only because I used this brand new Saint Tropez self-tanner. I decided to see what the hype was all about. I used the Express one, and I left it on for 2 hours. Even though I was going to originally do the light one, it wasn't really developing, so I did the dark. I used the mint, which is now super gross and dirty. And I got the kit that comes with the in-shower tanning lotion, so I think I'm going to try this out later this summer. But so far, I'm going to say I love it. I think I look naturally tan. I've had a lot of my friends comment that I look naturally tan. There's no really streaks, and I kind of just have an overall like bronzy look, but not like orange, which I was really, really worried about. And right now it looks a little red, but in real life it definitely looks just like a natural olive skin tone, which I love. Right now we are about to go to Harris Teeter to buy some stuff for dinner because my group is preparing dinner for tonight, so I'm not quite sure what we're gonna make yet, but it's gonna be great, I can tell you that. It was me and Caroline and Carter making dinner, and it was just kind of really stressful because I had never really cooked chicken before, especially in a pan with oil for a whole big group of people, and that's exactly what I did. So that was a little stressful, but right now we're about to play Cards Against Humanity and have some ice cream, so I'm super excited. And honestly, this is just why I love nights at the beach, because you can just kind of do whatever and it's just super chill. Alright guys, I'm here with Meredith.
Hi guys.
And we're going to be wrapping up the vlog tonight, so we really hope that you enjoyed. If you like it, give it a thumbs up or subscribe down below if you're new, and we'll see you next week. Bye guys. Mm-hmm.